All right, good morning. We're here to talk about the census today. As you all know, my name is Ann, or Ann, or Anna. We just want to tell you a little bit about why it's important for you to go online or in the mail. You'll get a couple of letters in the mail. You can also do this on paper and send it back in. But we want to talk to you about why it's important that you have this census information and why you sign up and register. So you're going to get something that looks like this in the mail. This is mine, so I blocked out the special code. You'll go to my2020census.gov and you'll put in your special code that's on this letter, and then all you have to do is tell them who is living in your house. So you don't need to be a citizen to register for the census. You don't need to show documentation. You don't need to show them or tell them your social security number. This is entirely for the government to find out how many people are living in our community. And what happens is the government gives us money based on those numbers. So maybe your school system needs extra things in the classrooms, and because you told them, hey, we have kids that live in our house and the whole community does this, then the government can give us money based on the amount of people that live here. So it's so important that you are represented as immigrants, as refugees. Your voices are heard if you go and register for the census. So we want you to be careful. There are people who are trying to scam you, who are trying to not be truthful with you. So census workers will never ask you for money. They will not ask you for your social security number. They will not ask if you are a citizen, okay? So if anyone, and they won't call you, so if anyone does that, comes to your door and asks those things, say no and shut the door or hang up the phone. They are not being truthful, okay? So again, go to my2020census.gov when you get this letter, and it's on the letter right here. Go there and just say, here's my name, here's my address, here's who's living with me. And you'll just type it in. There are fields. It's also available in over 50 languages. So you can click and say, I want it in Swahili or French, or I believe even maybe Kirundi or Kinyarwanda. So the languages, check those first and do this in your language, okay? Any questions? Give us a call, 731-0444, or email education@cmc-cr.org. Thank you guys. Sign up for the census.